Hello, this is David Hale with Tech Dive TV Help Desk. Today's episode 54. Now, it's a new year now, 2015, as opposed to 2014. So when you're writing your checks, remember, write the day, the month, the day, and of course the year, 2015, not 2014. You don't want to have none of your checks be any good because you wrote the wrong date from last year. So remember, 2015 is the date to write on all of your checks. This is David Hale with Tech Dive TV Help Desk. You have a really great new year.